as we sipped our French cafe on an old English table in the good old USA.